folks, my name is Ron from Magic from Holland, and today I would like to share with you Against the Grain, a great routine from Dutch underground magician Leandro Ferraro. Check out the full performance. Do you know that you can actually read my mind?
No.
How did you know that? No, I'm sorry. No, you're going to read my mind, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Let's do it easy. I'm going to think of a card. Yeah, I got one. What card am I thinking of? You won't believe this.
The Three of Clubs.
Oh! That was exactly the card I was thinking of!
Yeah.
Wow! I see you don't believe yourself.
No.
You know what? I'm gonna write a prediction. That's really a prediction. I'm gonna do it again. And this time I'm gonna write down what I'm thinking of. So you know I'm not cheating. I'm gonna use this deck of cards too. It will be a different way. Okay? I'm thinking. Ah, I got one. Okay, Gerd, hit me.
The Queen of Spades.
Unbelievable! That is unbelievable! Look, if this says Queen of Spades, you would be amazed, right?
Yes.
Turn it over. Show it to the camera there. Unbelievable, right?
Not the Queen of Spades.
Oh, I'm sorry, I have to explain. This is my first deck. And all cards are inside. And on the back of the cards, I actually wrote numbers.
Yeah.
So, for example, the Three of Hearts is 19. I knew that. The Two of Hearts, 14. I knew that. If you would say you said the Queen of Spades, let's say the Queen of Diamonds, it would be 47.
Yeah.
The Ace, 23. The King of Hearts, number 7, 39. 46, the Queen of Hearts, number 4, I knew that. Every single card is actually a different number. But you said the Queen of Spades.
Yes.
And I predicted, or I said, you would actually read my mind. Turn over the Queen and show to the camera. It actually is 20.
It's 20, yeah.
Wow. It's a single card?
Yes.
Yeah, it's just for magicians. Sometimes they use different kind of card. And that is Against the Grain.
Nice.
Thank you.